People, welcome back to Politics Watch, this is LP. Now, today I'm going to be talking about two videos of me see. And the two videos must circulate, and people are more, you know, fascinated with one more than the other. But, believe me, at the second video of my show, that's what Jamaica really should be concerned about. The first video come from the funeral of none other than Dog Bar. By now, everybody's supposed to know who that is. The second video, I come from, it seems like something at Central Kingston, based on where the juvenile must say. May I go tell you why Jamaica need to be more focused on the second video than the first. You see, in the first video, people have said me, I said, you know, Dog Bar, him hype, him bossy. Let me tell you something, especially the young youths in Jamaica, especially youth say, you know, fascinated by things like this. It no matter how bossy your earth don't be, at the same place that you record dash you. No matter how hype the earth won't be, at the same place that don't pay off, an early grave. You might think, say, you know, that's something hype and you look good and people are going to talk about it. Where you will be, you're not what they must say. You're going to be too busy being dead. Now, make nobody show you a picture on a bossy earth and a bossy casket until they say, you think the dog think mad. Dog probably don't even know what earth look like. Dog Paw would trade that bossy earth for a 1991 larder right now. Dog Paw would trade that bossy casket, right, for a bed make out of stone right now. If you're gonna talk to him, he will tell you. Too much people get caught up in a gimmicks and pageantry. No, me know what Jamaica stay. There's a never-ending competition. Who for funeral bossy? Who for casket boss here? Who for earth boss here? Right now, you soon see the man, the man. It's the way old Dog Paw earth look. You soon see it reach horse and carriage. Like some Princess Diana funeral thing. And they say it's soon reach. Right now, funeral homes in Jamaica. They might have come up with all kind of creative ideas. If you have a funeral home in Jamaica, and you can come up with a fancy idea, something where people don't really see it, you know, a very bossy earth, you make money till you're tired. You make money till you have to wonder if you are printed. But listen to me, youths. Early grave is an early grave. And Dog Paw got an early grave. You might be tempted into thinking that, you know, there's some kind of, you know, pride in death when you go like a real bad man. And you're a real G. And look how the dog night big. You mere 500 rounds set off and be a gun salute. All them something that foolishness. Acidic culture, none of that not bringing back. None of that not bringing him back. Dog Paw got a chance to go to Jamaica College. Enough time and money invested in a Dog Paw. He continued to make bad decisions on the Swedish party lead to. Dog Paw even got jailhouse and bus case come back a road, same foolishness. People are asking me, say, well, sir, you don't think it's sad, say, you know, because they don't know. Them see Leah, I cry, and them see, you know, Dog Paw youth, I cry. I'm sure they miss him, because at the end of the day, of course, I still them father, still them baby father, I miss him. But here's how life works. You see, them pain the way Leah feel, and the same pain Dog Paw victim, them family feel. The pain the Dog Paw youth feel, at the same pain Dog Paw make enough youth feel, enough man, son and daughter feel. Because this badness game is nothing but pain, death and destruction, and somebody need to tell the youths them that. It look fun and it sound exciting, very ugly end result. You haven't watched this channel till you've seen my doggy video, Cedric Doggy Murray, or the Nevada Hodges video. 287s who best sum up what badness really look like. 287s, what are all the ratings they can get in the streets, you know, in the garrison, in the gang. 287s who were nowhere near broke. 287s who get all the kerosene them could have won, but at one point, them were dead. That they carry on living where they were living. Somebody ni förtäller att det gjorde dem när det second video. In the second video, you see some youths, a matter of fact, when you check it out right now.
Fuck them, mother. When I say no, no, at least. One genocide. What's up with the mother?
One genocide.
That's a road like
that. Jevo.
One genocide. Fuck you, boy. Fuck them, mother. When I say no, no, at least. One genocide. What's up with the mother?
You see them youths? Them no know how badness end up. Them no know how Cedric Doggy Murray end up. And never how the Adjis end up. All them see is the glorious side of badness. Youths are attracted to badness in Jamaica. Your favorite simpleton leader trying to get your votes. Trying to, you know, cushion the blow. Because I don't want you upset him if him tell you the real truth what go on. And why these youths end up on the conveyor belt. I can tell you, say, well, it's real simple. Them people here broke, so they murdered everybody. And them people in the rock, so they not murdered everybody. Complete rubbish. In Jamaica, no malnutrition and no poverty, no make no use, the boss not gonna kill nobody. Literally doesn't even make sense. How does one poor man killing another poor man make that man any less poorer? Man come shoot my bridge in yesterday, somebody have a dead back. And only smile if you dead back. But if I'm a 5-man dead back, me no feel good. When you hear the little youth big up the gang, that you have to understand, in his world, joining that gang is like a little footballer joining George's Manning Cup team or JC Manning Cup team. May I tell you how things work? Because you know, your favorite criminology course in Winnipeg might not show you this. You see, in a some people world, in some people's universe, becoming a member of the Klansman gang is like signing for Real Madrid. As crazy as that sound, a real talk, Miamek. To you, the idea of joining clans and being considered a Klansman is horrific. To you, it sounds like madness. To the youths them I grew up, I look up to sci-fi. I look up to Adjis. The youths them I sit up on the corner and watch who get all of the ratings them. Watch and see when dancer play. Who the selector big up? The resident artist I pass through, who him big up? Him not big up, no like a quote unquote nerd. Big up the gunman them. Sci-fi my boss, me see you. JJ Nakis my boss, me see you. J-Bad, say you're too bad. When you kill people, you're too glad. Look at you, sit down and see that. In his community, in his world, Klansman is Real Madrid. Him see who are the celebrity around here, son. Them see who are the superstar around here, son. In a bad man place, a bad man get put on pedestal. This is good to talk about dark side and the genocide and all kind of side. Because in his world, that's who him see up on top. That's who gets all the girls, gets all the ratings. And if police fall upon him in bus case and come back on road like a legend. That boat conveyor belt, only better reach out to these youths from now. Because them little early signs I want to see and ignore are just words, him not really mean it. Cut the crap. Them youth I can still save. Even the little youth I seen at the video, so even them pitney on the sea, so them can still save. But who are going to save them? The fact is, them do this on camera, sure you say. Do you think a youth I grew up in our home that is rock solid? Where certain values are established. You think a youth will go up on camera and go say this thing? If these youths were being raised in excellent homes and an excellent environment, you think when I go up on camera, I'm going to say that? I'm going to say that because he knows it's all fun and games. Probably why I'm here. I'm going to repeat. I'm never hide and say it, them say it on camera. People want to believe that these youths are just a few rotten eggs. It's a stray, you know? This is the norm. This is the norm. Didn't we just see? Look a girl lose her life in a Central Kingston. And we not seen a big hoopla down there. We not seen a fuss down a Central Kingston. how much Pitney lose them life doing that now? When it's enough us? You think them look at you today? I see, Pitney drop, innocent people drop, people who are involved in the badness drop, and then no fuss, and the entire MC say 87 drop, every roadblock. You think the youths them not study the game? Oh, so when 10-year-old Jezariah drop down, run, mash her up, the protest not go on. We don't see no woman come out, we don't see no mothers bonding together, they don't see that. But when time gunman dead, them see, be a woman run out of the streets and I make be a nice and tire fling the road and all kind of things. How you think a young mind interpret that? Gunman life more important than innocent people life. Gunman life more important than 10-year-old life. Gunman life matters. 87th life matters. Why wouldn't he want to be an 87? In that world, when you see one group of people, if them drop out, hail and powder house, our next set drop out, and you can hear a pin drop. That should say one set a smarty, and the next set isn't. In a bad man place, 87 a smarty, 90 a smarty, 10-year-old Pitney and anybody. Remember the video? Remember the PIA sent me from the youth? Right, when I did Anton, when I was Kingston, they will lose him life. Remember? Them say, not come out tight, people don't even blink an eye. Cause in a freedom world, when I was Kingston, he man on a body. But when 87 drop at West Kingston, when 87 drop at East Kingston, when they see the results, the youth them see that. The youth them want to be 87. They are attracted to it, to bad man life. Them see the perks of bad man life. It sounds crazy to you, but it's not crazy to them. So the time when you take a worry about casket, and Earth and over Earth bossy and the dark thing hype and the dark thing shot. Only if you really worry about all them little youths there. Then a Central Kingston, we admire these gangs so much and want to be like them. Admire bad man life, want to be like them. People are going like an accident. People are going like them to know how them youths are come about. People want to believe that they're being raised in this excellent environment and this excellent homes and this excellent nation. And them just rotten. Why them Pitney are bad? What's the problem, Jamaica? Are you ashamed of your own fruits? By your fruits, you will know them. Now say it go. By their fruits, you'll know them. Mango be a mango, apple be apple. Don't skin up your nose and act like you don't know where them used to come from. Product of Jamaican homes and Jamaican families and Jamaican communities. Don't act like you don't know where they come from. I know Jupiter didn't come from. I know Saturn. They come from highly acidic homes and highly acidic communities. You must say, me can't go in a bad man place to go talk to them. Me can only hope to them listen to the video. And you know, they get a change of heart. It up incredibly, you know. Enough people reach out to me all the time and tell me, say, you know, say, people send me a picture of them. It's crazy, some of my things that I'm not even sure about. Sometimes people send me pictures of themselves as a graduate, as a serve, you know, so if I'm start listening to your video, I'm start to this. I'm enrolled here, so I'm a graduate today, so I'm picture here. There's some picture of people in my yard I've never met in my life. Fascinating stories that people send to me. But that, I once a blue moon. The culture is too acidic. We need a change at the national, when we say the national level, I talk about where the whole culture, the whole nation agrees, you know what, something is wrong. We could change it. We could change how we raise these youths. But if you try to talk to them and say, oh, shut your mouth, mind your business, and not fear Pitney. I just words. So what him say more, genocide, that don't mean nothing. You chat too much, mind your business. Oh, you fight against ghetto youth. Oh, we are trusting, I like ghetto youth. You fight against poor people. And then when you hear that now, most people hear that in this back off. It's a shaming tactic. Or most people hear that no one, they never go no further. It's a shame. Dark Power, too late for him. It's not too late for that little boy in the video. Anyway, Ultra Squad, big up on yourself. Yeah, don't know, no life. Ultra Squad, stay circling. Peace.